Hello and welcome you all. Today, in this video, we will do some questions based on exercise 6.2 of our chapter 6, Lines and Angles. So, our first question for today is, in the given figure, PQ and RS are two mirrors placed parallel to each other. An incident ray AB strikes the mirror PQ at B. Then, the reflected ray moves along the path BC and strikes the mirror RS at C. And again, reflects back along CD. Then prove that AB is parallel to CD. And now student, in this type of question, if we prove that angle ABC is equal to angle BCD, then we can say that ray AB is parallel to ray CD. So first we have to do construction. That is, draw BM, which is perpendicular to PQ, and similarly draw CN, which is perpendicular to RS. According to law of reflection, which is angle of incident equal to angle of reflection. So based on this concept, we can say that angle 1 is equal to angle 2, and similarly angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So as PQ is parallel to RS, and by construction BM is parallel to CN, where BC is transversal. So from here, angle 2 will be equal to angle 3. And now using 1, 2 and 3, since angle 1 equal to angle 2 and angle 2 is equal to angle 3, and as you can see that angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So from here we can say that angle 1 is equal to angle 4. And now when we multiply twice on both sides, we get twice of angle 1 equal to twice of angle 4. I can write twice of angle 1 as angle 1 plus angle 1, and twice of angle 4 as angle 4 plus angle 4. So from 1, since angle 1 is equal to angle 2, so in LHS we get angle 1 plus angle 2. And this is equal to, since angle 4 is equal to angle 3, so therefore this is equal to angle 3 plus angle 4. And we know that sum of angle 1 plus angle 2 is angle ABC, and sum of angle 3 plus angle 4 is angle BCD. So from here we can say that angle ABC is equal to angle BCD. So therefore by alternate interior angles they are equal, and hence we can say that AB is parallel to CD. As I have told you in the last video, that if any one pair of alternate interior angles are equal, then lines are parallel. So based on this concept, we can say that AB is parallel to CD. And now our second question for today is, in the given figure, if AB is parallel to CD, comma EF is perpendicular to CD, and angle GED is equal to 126 degree, find angle AGE, angle GEF and angle FGE. Now according to our question, angle GED is equal to 126 degree, which is given. From the figure, as you can see that angle GED is equal to angle GEF plus angle FED, and this is equal to 126 degree. And in the given figure, angle FED is equal to 90 degree. So from here, angle GEF is equal to 126 minus 90, which is equal to 36 degree. And now student, since AB is parallel to CD, where GE is transversal, so we can say that angle AGE equal to angle GED by alternate interior angles. And since angle GED is equal to 126 degree, therefore angle AGE is also equal to 126 degree. And now we have to find angle FGE. So by linear pair, we can say that angle AGE plus angle FGE is equal to 180 degree. And from this, angle AGE is equal to 126 degree. So 126 plus angle FGE is equal to 180 degree. So from here, angle FGE is equal to 180 minus 126 degree. Therefore, angle FGE is equal to 54 degree. And now our third question for today is, in the given figure, if L is parallel to M, then find the value of X. Student, as we can see from the figure that X is equal to reflex of angle POQ, then by construction, when we draw a line L dash, which is passing through point O, such that L is parallel to L dash and L dash is parallel to M. And from here, as L is parallel to L dash, where OP is transversal, so we can say that angle 1 equal to 35 degree by alternate interior angles. And similarly student, as L dash is parallel to M, where OQ is transversal, so from here, angle 2 is equal to 40 degree by alternate interior angles. Therefore, angle POQ is equal to angle 1 plus angle 2, which is equal to 35 degree plus 40 degree, and this is equal to 75 degree. Therefore, angle POQ is equal to 75 degree. And now we have to find the value of X, which is equal to reflex angle POQ. And now we know that the reflex angle POQ is equal to 360 degree minus of angle POQ. So from here, x is equal to 360 minus angle POQ, which is equal to 75 degree. So 360 minus 75 is 285 degree. Therefore, x is equal to 285 degree. And now, practice this question, mention on your screen and submit me the solution. So this is the end of this video. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.